Altitude is 18,000 and climbing. Lifeboat secure to deploy. Disengage in 3, 2, take them out.
This is SHIELD?
This is what SHIELD's supposed to be.
This is not so bad.
Let's load them up.
Lifeboats 6, 7, and 8 are ready to be loaded up. We've got a few stranded civilians around the district.
Let's go rescue these civilians. Welcome back, everyone, to some more LEGO Marvel's Avengers, well, I should say. This should be the final part, I believe. Vader E, Quicksilver. How the heck do we... Oh, can we just go around? I didn't realise! Maybe it's for the cars, then. Right, this is where we need Cap. Let's go! Alright, the civilians are trapped in there. Can't seem to destroy that. Okay, so it looks like there has to be something that goes here, possibly. Ah, here we go. Oh, I couldn't even... Alright, let's go. Right, we saved one group of civilians. Wait, where's Quicksilver? Right, they're trapped up there. Jeez! Looks like I could use our acrobatics here. Oh god, I keep getting killed, man. Well, let's go. Wait, where do I build it? Hello? Come on, let's get rid of you. There we are. And it's a trampoline. Nice. Just doing what you need to do. Oh, come on! Right, let's get to the final one. I was either trapped in a lift. Right, let's get.
Get killed. Walk it off.
Get Black Widow on it. Wait, I can't even. There we go. Oh, this is where we need Captain. We need Captain America instead. Oh, hey, all this blue stud back there. Grabbing that. What is that Ultron bot doing? What? Bro's like walking into a wall right now.
You guys get to the boats.
Alright, end the run.
All citizens have been successfully transported to the lifeboats. Begin the return to base. I repeat, all lifeboats return to base 34.
Let's go.
Glad to see you folks are still hanging in there. Sorry we're a little fashionably late, but you know how Fury loves his dramatic entrances. Let's help get these civilians out of harm's way. Oh, but don't forget the evil robot. Ultron's not suddenly gonna quit because the helicarrier showed up. It's time to put a stop to him once and for all.
Sir, we have multiple bogeys converging on our starboard flank.
Show them what we got.
You're up.
Yes! Now this is gonna be a good story.
Yep. If you live to tell it.
We have multiple bogeys approaching.
Oh, let's
one.
Go!
Get some aerial assistance. We need to clear airspace for the lifeboat to dock.
Oh, yeah, this is where we're gonna get, True Avenger, we've got to.
Guys, that lifeboat has taken substantial damage. All thrusters are offline. Looks like you're gonna have to get over there and push it.
Yeah, no worries. I'll get to it once I start collecting more of these Lego studs before I forget them. Oh yeah, I am spamming it right now. It looked like I wasn't. There we are. Where we need to get two more. Oh, we've got this, we've got this.
Boss, the potential for human casualties here is approximately 64%. I would recommend focusing on the lifeboats to decrease probability.
Nice one, let's just do another spin around. Oh my god! That was awesome. Right, let's get this one down. Sweet. Oh! Balloon things? I think this is the most that we've got for minikit trophies as well. Three of them. In one level.
Get the rest of the people on board that carrier.
On. War machine coming at you.
Oh my good god, I am halfway near for True Avenger. Oh, here we go, Ultron!
Ultron sure has this whole supervillain thing working for him. We might have to wait for the right opportunity and strike him when he's vulnerable.
I'm trying to like work my way around. Just like...
Only to fall.
Oh, I can't just yet then, okay. No, you're bothering me! Yo!
You set the terms, you can change them.
There we are. Oh, nice, we can finally move freely. Oh my god, awesome! Wait, does... Oh, I say Vision does not have that strength. I thought he did. Yo, oh my god, look all the Lego studs. Let's go, come on. Might as well try and get the blue ones, mostly though. Let's see what we've got over here at this one. Oh, we got a hidden character. Oh, it looks like it's the Ultron bot things.
You set the terms, you can change them.
Oh, we need like War Machine or something then. I only just spotted that, like, jeez. Alright, let's focus on this now, let's get these done. Oh, he's trapped in there. Wait, do we use Vision for this then? Yeah, we do. Oh my god. Yo, dude's having a massive headache.
You think I care?
Yeah, I think you do care. It's going to be that next with the golden wall. Oh my god, yes, he can still have Mjolnir.
You set the terms, you can change them.
But I can't go that way just yet, I saw a blue one earlier. I'm not gonna save and continue with this one. Is that a purple one? Oh, there's a purple one there as well, but I'm just going to stay here so I know where to go. Oh, let's go. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm going to go and grab like all these just in case first. Oh my good god. Right, so that's covered that one up, so we can go over here now. It's not this one, it's the other one. Wait, was it that one?
The terms, you can change them.
I swear down it was at that one. Wait, I'm gonna like check again with that. I swear down it's here. I am not seeing this, am I? I'm trying to find out where they are. I can't even see them. Wait, I'm gonna go over here. Right, so they're not here. They must be at that one then. There must be at that one. It's just not letting me get him. Are they actually there, or is it a glitch where? I don't know. That it doesn't seem like they're there. Well, let's just go for this one then. I've got no idea. Unless they're at this. No, not this one. Wait, are we going to play the organ or something there? I'm seriously going to be mad if it's still there. This will take them all out. There we go. Oh, it's playing the Avengers song on the organ. Wait, I'm gonna see if it's here. Right, come on, Ultron, come over here with me. Yeah, they are there. Wait, can I not get to them now? Oh, that is absolute... They were there. I was jumping over him. I don't know why then.
You want me to put the hammer down?
You were bothering me.
Dude's got like one more heart. How is he still alive? Like, I hit him look. Okay. Wait, you know what? Screw it.
I am Thor, son of Odin. And as long as there is life in my breast, I am. I'm running out of things to say. Are you ready?
Rhodey, get the rest of the people on board that carrier.
On.
Avengers, time to work for a living.
What's the drill?
This is the drill. If Ultron gets a hand on the core, we lose.
That's the best you can do!
This is the best I can do.
It's not over yet. Oh, I see a mini kit. I see a mini kit trophy.
Take out as many of these guys as you can. We can't let even a single one of them get away.
Grab the core.
I'll protect it. It's my job.
Oh, there we go. Now I can grab him.
Keep up, old man.
This is exactly what I wanted. All of you against all of me. How can you possibly hope to stop?
Alright, let's go. Alright, nice, that's done something. Wait, he's telling me to swap characters. Hold on a second. I'm gonna lose Lego studs now, hold on. Can I get this minikit trophy? No, I can't. Jeez, there is a lot going on here. Oh, Hawkeye, wait, there we go. Like these here. Jeez, there is a lot happening right now, isn't there?
Beyond your mission, I'm free.
Oh my good God. Oh my God, that was awesome. Wait, can I play as the Hulk? Yeah, I can, nice. There's something here on fire, like, I don't know what it is. Don't tell me it's Stan Lee. It is! We got him! Oh my God, let's go! Final mission as well! The final part, we got Stan Lee rescued. I am so happy about that. Alright, of course, try and finish this off now. Wait, hold on, do I have to... I thought I could switch it. Oh, I can. I want to just try and get a true Avenger. Jeez. Oh, come on. Cole, I was trying to get a true Avenger. Come on, please. So have we not got Quicksilver? No, we haven't. I thought we did. Yes, and we got it! Alright, let's do this now. True Avenger and Stan Lee and Pell for the last mission. Go, come on.
You know, with the benefit of hindsight.
See that coming?
Boss, power levels are way below optimum.
Reroute everything. We get one shot at this. Thor, I'm gonna need you back in the church.
Alright, nice one! Ultron Undone! Wait, so there's one more mission after this? Nah, don't tell me there is right now. It's just gonna tell me let's continue the story. I don't know! Oh god, this is so... I bet it's gonna say finish story and then that's it. Got a true Avenger. Always love it. We've got Iron Man Mark 45. We got Vision. Should we get Ultron? Oh, we got War Machine. Ultimate Ultron. Ultron Sentry Officer as well. Nice. That's awesome. And we got Stan Lee and Powell.
How that happened? Thanks, true believers.
Oh man. And we got 3 minikit trophies. I think that's the most that we've got. Okay, so we get one for level complete. One for True Avenger, and one for Stan Lee in Peril. Hey, I'm just going to press continue story, see what happens.
Thor, on my mark. Now!
Hey, big guy. We did it. The job's finished. Now I need you to turn this bird around, okay? We can't track you in stealth mode.
You're the last one.
You were supposed to be the last.
I suppose we are both disappointments.
You're unbearably naive.
Well, I was born yesterday.
So it doesn't count.
No, it's not like a person lifting the hammer.
Thank you.
You can wield the hammer, you can keep the mind still.
Someone has been playing an intricate game and has made pawns of us.
You think you could find out what's coming?
I do. Besides this one, there's nothing that can't be explained.
That man has no regard. I'm gonna miss him, though. And you're gonna miss me. It's gonna be a lot of manful tears.
I will miss you, Tony.
Yeah? Well, it's time for me to tap out. You all right?
I'm home.
How do we look?
They're good. They're not a team.
Let's beat them into shape.
Avengers!
And there you have it. I thought I'd continue the story anyway, just in case, because I didn't want anything to happen like that. Try and skip the credits before. Oh, is Stan Lee gonna... Yo! Yo, Stan Lee, what are you doing, my man? Alright, well, this game was absolutely fun. I enjoyed it quite a lot. You know, because I thought Part 8 was like the ending, and I forgot Age of Ultron existed in this in 5 additional levels. So, yeah. Awesome to play. And... Oh, wait, is this Thanos? It's Thanos!
Fine. I'll do it myself.
And that's why I need to, like, maybe go back on the, wait, what the heck? I'm playing as a different Captain America? Wait, what? Pound Cakes? Oh, these are the DLC ones! Oh, so I'm finally in, free mode. What does Iron Man Classic look like? Oh my god. Agent Daisy Johnson. I don't even know half of these. Spider-Man Civil War. And Anthony.
Evasive maneuvers.
Wow, we've got a lot. Yo. Alright, that's been awesome, guys. It's been really cool to play this LEGO game, you know, first time on the channel. First time finished it as well. I hope you guys did enjoy this. And if you want to see more LEGO games, I'll try and get something else sorted out. In the meantime, there's a LEGO Ninjago movie video game that's in my PlayStation library. So if you guys want me to do that at any point, go ahead and let me know. But thank you to all for tuning in to these 12 parts. It's been absolutely amazing to play. If you guys enjoyed this series, you want to see more on this channel, do leave a like on this video, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you all.
Charging for your services. Don't let the director know I said that.
Can I attack this one? Nope, I went for him. It interrupted me like that. But anyway, guys, again, thank you for supporting the series, and I'll see you all in the next one.